way in the store. He's acting like a maniac. When we arrived on the scene, the store had been emptied of its customers because of the behavior of this gentleman. It took us a while to control the situation, and there was some frustration involved. We've had 3 incidences this week. I wouldn't go as far as to say epidemic. They're annoying.